for game number three of this playoff series. It's been a fun one so far. James and Ray ready to bring in the action here on EA Sports. Setters glide into position for the opening draw. You can feel the intensity of this one. Total playoff atmosphere. We're underway. And he takes a shot. There's a blocker stuffed by Rask. Broken up with the stick in the defensive end. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Ryan's going to play it against the half wall. And now it's over to Vatanen. Gains control of the puck here at the blue line. The backhand.
Whoa.
He scores! Were you getting your headset on down there? Did you see that?
Just barely tuned into that one. That was quick. And the home side's up one.
Houston's execution on the offensive end pays off quickly, Ray.
Didn't take them long, did it? They're attacking quickly. They capitalize on an opportunity. And now they can play the game from in front.
Shot and makes a save. Rask's got the puck, and he's going to go for the whistle here.
He hasn't had a lot to do this period, but he's been excellent and has been able to control the pace of play.
Still early on in this frame, James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. We've got a 1-0 hockey game thus far. And they won't connect on that one. And that shot gets caught in traffic. Gains control of the puck here at the line. Houston's gained possession. Gaining momentum along the wing. Still keeps a hold of the puck. Great pressure on the offensive end by Coburn. Along the wing up the neutral zone. Calgary's got the puck against the boards. Grabbed along the boards by Tkachuk. Shut down by the blocker. Here's a shot. There's another stop.
Quick reflexes give him the opportunity to make back-to-back stops.
Tried to make a move and the puck hops away. Quick pass to Tkachuk. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. Tosses it to Kuhnhackl. Tried to connect the pass, but it doesn't go. Houston's got the puck in the defensive end. Takes the feed from his own end. Let's one go. Quick stop by Markstrom. Moves it quickly over to Anderson. Nice pass. There's the whistle as the puck stopper elects to hang on. Soderberg's won it off the faceoff. Looks to pass it to Kuhnhackl. Some good stick work to force that turnover. Moves the puck. Here's a shot with the stop. Goaltender hangs on for the whistle. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro with you here in the early going of this period. Houston's ahead 1-0. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Oh, that's got the crowd buzzing after that stop. Dubé's won a big draw on their own end. Slides it across to Sidorov. Read that perfectly with the poke check. Sends the pass over. Gains the zone through center. Gets control of the puck here in his own end. Takes the feed. And no luck on that pass attempt. Denies him on the play. Puck picked up by Nolan. Takes it across the blue line. From one point man to another. Comes up with the stop. Handles it along the blue line. And that shot dies in traffic. Monahan's moving the puck through his own zone. Delayed penalty coming up here. And he regains control of the puck. stays with it. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. There's the whistle, and here's the call.
That penalty didn't go over very well right here beside me, James, on the bench. They know they're in tough now.
Man advantage unit is set.
The power play gets an unbelievable opportunity to tie this game up. Trailing by one, this is a big chance in this game.
Ooh, and that doesn't go well. Houston's got it in their own zone. Calgary's got possession of the puck. Great reach with the poke check by Soderberg. Nice zone entry from the middle. Good reach of the stick to knock the puck away. And puts the body into it, a little bumper car hockey. Trying to get something going here with this man advantage as they start from their own end.
I'd like to see him be a little bit more direct on the entry into the zone. They haven't got set up, and as a result, they don't really have a shot yet on this power play.
Tkachuk's a highly skilled player, and his It's Tricky Zone ability is that willingness to bring those unconventional plays to life and score. Rask's a star goaltender who backstops his team confidently. One of these players is going to help give their team the upper hand tonight. Guys, back to you.
Gaunt setting up against the wall. And that goes off a player in front. Slides it over to Tkachuk. And now he moves it to Goudreau. Tees him up! Turns him away! Covers it up, and we'll get a stoppage in play. Soderberg's recognizing they're still shorthanded here as they get ready for the faceoff. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. The Flames' power play has expired. Both teams now back at even strength.
You work so hard to get yourself back in the game, you earn a power play, and then you fail to cash in. So they still trail by one. The game will continue at even strength.
And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape. Picked off. Monahan's lugging the puck. Quick feed to Goudreau. Calgary's on the attack. Big save. Calgary's got a hold of the puck now. Great heads up play to poke it away in the offensive end. Ryan's got it along the boards. Long reach breaks up the momentum. Here's a short pass to Coleman. Calgary's got the puck against the half wall. And that's blocked away. Shoots it. Great glove save. And the goalie covers up for the whistle. Past the halfway mark of this period. Houston's up one zip. Filppula's won the faceoff. Uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. And things starting to ramp up a little bit now on the ice with that play. Denies him in close. Filppula's got it in the defensive end. Nice bank pass off the boards. The Cosmos take it along the wall. Lucic has got it through center. Shot in front! And that goes off a player. Puck grabbed by Lucic. And that one's broken up. Houston's moving it up the ice. The Flames pick up the puck here in the neutral zone. Grabs control of it at the point. The Cosmos gain possession along the wall. They try to maintain possession inside the defensive zone. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Calgary's got it in their own zone. Taken by Backlund. Here he is, shot right in front. He scores! We are tied!
I like the way they've gone about this, James. They've kept working away, not taking too many chances, and their work has resulted in a tie game.
Puck possession so critical. Another faceoff coming up here. Dubé's won the draw here in the neutral zone. The Cosmos take possession in the defensive end. Made the stop on that play. Down the right side and into the work of the frame. James and Ray with you tonight. It's all tied up. Houston's won the draw and they'll go to work. Picked up along the boards by Cahoon. And that's knocked away by Valimaki. Now he takes it over the line. Poked away by Cahoon. Inside the offensive zone. And now it's grabbed by Mangiapane. Move to the middle. Doesn't go. Shot. And that one's blocked.
Yeah, good positioning, James. He gets up tight to the shooter and snuffs that one.
Puck scooped up by Stahl. Calgary's got the puck. Gains the zone through the middle. Scooped up along the wall by Richie. And that one's turned away. Houston's on the attack. Here he is from the slot. Stones him in front. Oh, there's one more.
Great stop by the goaltender again. Back-to-back saves.
In the final moments of this period, you can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. Calgary's got possession here in their own end. Nice zone entry on the left side. Puts it on net. Glove save. There's the whistle as the puck is frozen up. Both centers ready to take the draw here coming up. Off the draw and a nice job locking up his opponent. Slides the puck to Reichel. Here's a shot, and he comes up with it. Puck picked up by Tanev. Through the neutral zone, up along the wing. Takes the puck into the corner of the offensive end. Taken along the wall by Tanev. Houston's got the puck. Along the side, here they come through the neutral zone. Can't connect on the pass. Moves it to Lindholm. Houston's got a hold of it along the wall. Quick pass to Marlowe. They're looking to make something happen through the neutral zone now. Shot, and he makes the save.
One of the things he was working on is trying to control where the puck goes after he stops it. The corner is a pretty safe place.
Oh, what a stop by Markstrom. Houston's got him along the wall. To the low slot. He scores!
Well, they bring the tie here, James. This game had been hotly contested since it's been level. They now have found a way to jump into the lead.
Houston's been preaching better starts. They've got that with a one-goal lead, Ray.
They've got the lead. It's in the first period. There's lots of game left, but their coaches are talking about staying on the front foot to be aggressive.
The Cosmos carried along the wall. And that one stopped. Takes the feed at the back end. Takes a bump, but still hangs on to the puck. Errant pass, and they can't connect. Broken up by Tkachuk. Calgary's across the blue line. Nearing the final 60 seconds here this first period. That pass doesn't go. Unleashes a cannon. In front of the net, the goaltender covers up for a whistle on the play. Here in the late going of the frame, Houston's been the better-looking team over the last few minutes. They'd love to build on this one-goal lead. Quick feed to Coleman. Through the middle of the ice, they enter the attacking zone. That's turned away with the pad by Rask. Calgary's got the puck along the wall. Off a stick, and they can't connect. Houston's got it against the boards. Puts it up front. Fans seem to enjoy that first 20 minutes. We'll get to the second period right after both teams get a chance to catch their breath. Stick around.
Make sure to stop off at any team store here in the arena. Pick up your special
on the ice after the first intermission. Ray Ferraro, James Cebulski ready to bring in the call for period number two. Here we go, middle frame now underway as the puck drops. One period already in the books. Ray, how have you seen this thing?
The Flames probably a little bit unlucky in that initial frame. They controlled most of the possession, but they trail by a goal.
Stop that one. Back to the point it goes. Move to the middle. Puck grab by Ryan. Gaining momentum up along the side. On the attack along the boards. Swatted away with the stick in the defensive zone. Calgary's looking to break out. And that's off a stick. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Goudreau. And skilled use of the stick to poke the puck away. The Flames have it now. Moves it quickly over to Lindholm. Too much congestion blocks the shot. And now he tries to get it across to Vatanen. From the left side, they enter the attacking zone. Can't get it to go. The Flames move it ahead. Oh, had a chance to make a nice move, and the puck disagreed with him. Went for the dirty dangle, and it goes sideways. Denied that one. Houston's got a hold of it against the wall. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. And they'll dump it in. Houston's got the puck along the boards. Picked up along the wall by Peary. Taken by Tanev. Couldn't complete the pass. Calgary's got the puck along the wall. Great reach with the poke check. Houston's trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. Into the attacking area from the left side. Houston's got control of it now from their own end. Scrum along the boards as they battle for the puck. Takes the feed. Here he is in close. And he'll likely feel that one in the morning. Great reflex on display tonight on his part. The Flames gain possession. And now it's grabbed by Kuhnhackl. Here's a short pass to Marleau. Grabbed along the board by Ritchie. Receives the pass. He scores! His first career playoff goal!
Different level of excitement, James. You score in the regular season, that's one thing. You get another one in the playoff, and you are pumped.
Inching closer to the midway mark of the period. The next goal could be a big one as we are tied. Well, that's one way to win the draw as he skates away with the puck after the two centers were tied up. Calgary's gained possession along the boards. Takes the pass. Sends a pass over. Handles the puck. Nolan's got it through the neutral zone. Here's a shot with the stop. Slides the puck to Ritchie. Nice pass. Here he is, wristed on net. And that's turned aside. Nolan's moving it ahead. Moves it to Frolik. Oh, what a slick stop by Markstrom. And it's kicked away. We got a penalty coming up here on the play. There's the whistle, and here's the call. Gudbranson's off to the box, holding the call. Houston sending their power play unit out for the first time tonight.
They've worked on the power play a lot at practice over the last couple of days. This is their first one tonight, and they'll want to execute what they've worked on, which is to win the draw and start moving the puck.
Across the line from center. Knocked away. Gets in front of it. Houston's got a hold of the puck. Moves it to Ryan. And they turn it over in the neutral zone. Houston's grabbed a hold of the puck. Exploring options here inside the defensive zone. Scrum ensues along the boards. Point-to-point pass. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Quick pass to Stahl. Cahoon's got it against the boards.
and he slides it quickly to Peary. Puts it on net, and the puck banks off the glove. Lewis hoping for some puck luck here on this faceoff as they continue to play shorthanded. The Flames win it in the defensive zone. Puck cleared from the defensive end. The Cosmos take it from their own end with time running out on this man advantage. Here he is in front. Oh, it stays out. He got a piece of that one.
Sometimes you make a good shot and you just get beaten by the goaltender. I'd say that's one that you put in that category.
We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. We are all tied up in this one.
Gudbranson's ready to go.
Both teams back to even strength as the power play comes up empty-handed on that one.
Obviously a pretty important time in the game. The PK does a good job, keeps this game tied.
Rask's opted to hang on to the puck for a face-off. Both teams readying here for the face-off. Calgary's got it in the offensive zone. Wrist shot from the slot, and too much traffic in front blocks that one. Prosser's got the puck in his own zone. And that's knocked away. The Flames played along the boards. Houston's got possession of the puck. Through the neutral zone now, picking up steam. Off his stick, and offers up a little sweet chin music going high.
The net's been 4 feet high for 100 years. That one's been high since the 1920s.
Snapper from the slot. Picked up along the boards by Monahan. And now he angles it across to Gudbranson. And that pass can't connect. Can't hang on after that hit. The Flames get a hold of the puck. Too much congestion in front. Quick feed to Filppula. Houston's got the puck in the defensive end. Moves it quickly over to Frolik. Blocked in traffic. Battling for it along the boards. Houston's got it behind the net. The Flames will play it in their own end. Let's see what the officials are calling.
I get what he's trying to do here, James. He's trying to gain a little advantage, but that's interference and it has to be called.
Kachuk's got that zone ability that helps him generate scoring, guys. With more ice available on the power play, let's see if he can get a good look here.
Calgary's won the draw. Here's a short pass to Goudreau. Off a stick. Oh, what a smart heads-up play. Scores! It's a go-ahead goal as they get in front.
The power play comes through for them. You go out in here with an opportunity to change the way this game's looked at, now you've put your team ahead. The power play comes through just like it's supposed to do.
Nice job tying up his opponent. Quick feed to Lindholm. Great defensive effort with the stick. The Cosmos are on the attack. Shot on net. That's kicked away with a pad by Markstrom. The Flames have it now. The Cosmos get a hold of it. Puck scooped up by Stahl. Great poke check on the reach. Along the boards, they battle for the puck back and forth. Nice feed from the left side up the middle. Calgary's going to play the puck from behind the cage. Takes the feed in the middle of the neutral zone. And he comes up big with save, getting all of it with the paddle.
Yeah, I hate it when I miss chances like this, James. You don't get many that are this quality. You want to put them away because you don't know when the next one's going to come.
And there's the whistle as he elects to slow things down a little.
A pretty good decision here with the play starting to break down in front of him.
Well past the midway mark of this period, the Flames are hanging on to this one goal lead. They'd love to add another. And the lane's clogged up blocking that. Denied by the goaltender. We got a whistle, penalty coming up.
Not a great time for that penalty to show up here. You only got a one-goal lead, and you better hope as you sit there your penalty killers do the job.
And They might not get too many chances better than this, James. Down a goal and a critical power play.
Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone.
Phil Pulis trying to screen the goal. It scores! Now this is a different level here. You get into your first play and you're able to get on the board.
Centers glide into the dot as a faceoff ready to resume play. Nolan's won the draw. Sends it in on the attack. Calgary's got a hold of the puck now. Looking dangerous as they move along the boards. Here's a chance right in the slot, and that's broken up. Moves it to Reichel. Now over to Frolik. Pushes it across to Gudbranson. Quick pass to Coleman. The Flames move the puck in the defensive zone. Houston's got the puck. Calgary's got possession at center. Off the left wing and into center. Stopped by the goaltender. Houston's got the puck. The Cosmos are in transition. Moves the puck along the half wall. Sends the pass over. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. Puck picked up by Kuhnhackl. The Cosmos take it across the blue line. Comes up with a stop. Markstrom's going to hang on to that one for a whistle.
Quickly on top of that, James. He needed a cover there.
Here in the later stages of this period, we got a tie game. Slides in off the wing after the centerman tied him up. And they won't connect on that one. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Great pressure with the stick. And that one's blocked. Quick feed to Soderberg. And now it's over to Marlowe. Nice zone entry from the left. With possession along the wall. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Calgary's got it along the wall. Takes that pass back at the point. Right in front with the shot. Stopped by the goaltender. The Cosmos will play it from the defensive zone. Sends it over to Cahoon. Lets it go and makes a save.
Markstrom's strength is technically, he is outstanding. Here's a save and the puck's in the corner.
He says, let's get physical on that play. And the intensity starts to ramp up here after that hit. Moves it quickly over to Richie. Poked away at center by Stahl. Slides the puck over. Here's a short pass to Goudreau. Trying to connect the pass, but it doesn't go. The Cosmos play it along the boards. Less than a minute to go here in the second. And now he moves it to Batman. Along the half wall with the puck. And no luck on that pass attempt. Looks to get the puck over to Tkachuk. Poked away by Filppula. Scooped up along the wall by Lucic. Great cross-ice pass.
Buzzer bringing the second period to an end. You don't want to go home yet, do you? Third period action still to come.
Time for the opening face-off here in period number three. James Cebulski and Ray Ferraro set to call the action for you. It's been quite the night of fireworks thus far. Let's see what this third period can do to keep up. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Ryan. Broken up in the neutral zone by Goudreau. Made the stop on the play. Along the boards, they battle for the puck. Moves it around along the half wall. Back to the blue line. Moves it to Hanifin.
Moves the puck. Taken by Ryan. And they continue to apply pressure here. Taken along the wall by Lindholm. And now he tries to get it across to Anderson. Fails to find the open man. Houston's got the puck along the boards. Quick pass to Stahl. Shuts him down. Quick shot. Oh, and it goes off the outside of the post.
Houston's looking for a little good fortune.
His goal!
They quickly take advantage of a team that fell back on their heels. It's like they lost their energy for a moment, knowing they were going to be penalized.
And it proved costly. Houston's coaches are pretty active on the bench there, Ray. What do you hear?
Well, they're happy that they've got the lead, but they want to make sure that nobody sits back to defend.
The Cosmos take possession in the defensive end. From center, they get into the attacking area. Takes a shot. Oh, he gets a blocker on it. What a stop by Markstrom. Denies him again.
Flashes the leather right in the slot on a difficult chance.
We're still in the early stages of this period. Houston's got the momentum with a one-goal lead. They'd love to add to that. The Flames take possession off the faceoff. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. Houston's got a hold of it along the wall. And now he passes it to Filppula. He got all of that hit. Calgary's looking to break out of their own end. From the defensive zone, they move the puck around. Wrist shot from the slot. Markstrom's going to hang on for a whistle here in the third.
Well, there's not much time left here as you get into the final 20 minutes. The game's close. A mistake now would be critical.
Teams are lined up, and we are ready to take this draw. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. And now he angles it across to Prosser. Denies him! He got all of it! Poked away in the defensive end. And now it's over to Mangiapane. Great hit on the play. Takes a shot. Nice pad save. Prosser stick handling in his own zone. Calgary's gained possession. Houston's got the puck. Scores! We're all evened up!
It's amazing, isn't it? We played this time, and now it doesn't matter. It's like we're right back at the beginning again. That's a big goal.
Soderberg's won the draw here in the open ice. Whacks it into the offensive zone. Calgary's gained possession along the boards. Up along the wing. Here's a chance. Fires the wrist shot. And now he moves it quickly to Palamaki. Denied by the defender. And that's knocked away in the defensive end by Kuhnhackl. Pass back to the point. Great use of the stick in the defensive end by Soderberg. Dodson's taking it from his own end. Nice zone entry from the right side. Good reach of the stick to knock the puck away. The Flames have it from their own end. Houston's got it from behind the net. Puck grabbed by Kuhnhackl. And that's knocked aside with the stick by Valimaki. Dumps it into the O-zone. Houston's got the puck behind the net. Through the open ice, they're picking up steam. Handles the puck at the point. Oh, he'll feel that one. Quick feed to Gauntz. And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape. Good battle along the boards for the puck. And that's knocked away by Frolik. Slides it back to the blue line. Demers works the puck in his own zone. And he slides it quickly to Frolik. Let's it go! And there's a save. Picked up along the wall by Lucic. Houston's grabbed a hold of the puck. Oh, how did he get a glove on that? What a stop by Markstrom. More than half the period left to play. It's all tied up. The Flames get a hold of the puck in their own end. Passes it over to Coleman. shot, makes the save. And as he opts to freeze the puck, we get a whistle.
Starting to look like a little bit of a fire drill in the zone, but this is a good play.
Some last-second communication before both teams get ready to drop the puck here. Houston's won the draw. That's gloved by Rask.
We often talk about a goalie's reflexes. You've got to have quick hands to make a glove stop like that.
Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Moves it quickly over to Staal. The Flames scoop it up along the boards. Rister, it scores!
You've got the lead now. Everybody's up on the bench. They've got the energy. You want to push forward.
Calgary's gone up by one in this third period. To attack, do you sit back?
Well, for me, it's always to attack. At least don't be conservative yet. Too much time left.
The Flames looking against the half wall. Oh, it looked like he had the corner, but he puts it off the side of the net. And it's a quick pass to Anderson. Feeds the puck to Ryan. Houston's in now. Knocks the puck away in the open ice. Grabbed along the boards by Cahoon. And now it's grabbed by Demers. Takes the feed. Enters the offensive zone from the left. The Flames gain control of the puck against the wall. Here's a short pass to Pitlick. Looking for space inside the D zone. The Flames played along the wing. Cutting to the slot. Picked up along the boards by Lindholm. Houston's got possession of the puck. Puck scooped up by Vatanen.
This is point night. Everybody, it seems, is on the board with either a goal or an assist. And since it's not over, even if you don't have one, you've got a chance still. This game is going to have goals right until the final horn.
Who had the edge in Carlin Babe's mind? She's standing by with the answer.
Tkachuk's been exciting again tonight, guys. He gets in on the box score, and you can bet he'll feel satisfied with his contributions.
And that's broken up in the defensive zone by Lindholm. Gaudreau's got it into offensive territory. Moves it to Peary. Takes the feed. Now a quick pass to Grabner. And that's stolen by Lindholm. And he sacrifices his body to block the shot. And he slides it quickly to Peary. A chance! He scores! And a big one from there!
That's a pretty critical goal in the playoffs here. It's his first ever.
James and Ray with you tonight. More than half the period has been played. You can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. Calgary's won the draw. They take possession here in the open ice. Houston's got control of it now from their own end. Calgary's ready to go on the attack. Puck picked up by Prosser. Along the right side into the offensive zone. The Flames look to start the transition game. They go on the attack through center. Cutting to the front of the net. Scores! Breaks the tie!
I wasn't sure if anybody was going to be able to start to change the momentum of this tight game.
Calgary's got an opportunity to try and close things out here in the late stages of this third period.
There's still enough time left, though, James, that they have to remain an aggressive team, and their goalie is going to have to make a save or two down the stretch.
Tanev's got it along the wing. Uses the force on that hit. Houston's in transition. The Flames have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Working the puck deep inside their own end. Calgary's got it across the line. Here's a blast, and he says no. Rask's got whistle and give everybody a chance to breathe.
Sometimes you get running around as the shift gets long. This helps.
Face-off looming as both centers get into position. Swoops in off the wing to grab the puck after the centerman tied him up. Pass to Frolik. And that pass attempt is deflected. Slides it to Gudbranson. Can't find his man. And offside, we'll get a reset here. Face-off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Houston's moving it along the wing. Konts has the puck inside the defensive zone. Houston's looking to break out. Quick pass to Konts. And now he moves it quickly to Kuhnhackl. Takes control of the puck. The Cosmos take it across the line. Poked away in the offensive zone by Marlow. Oh, that's a smart heads-up play as he breaks it up with the poke. The Cosmos get a hold of the puck along the boards. Shot gets a piece of it to keep it out. No, sir! He's stopping everything!
Yeah, he's pretty good positioning here, James. He makes the two stops back-to-back.
Quick feed to Kuhnhackl. Stopped by the goaltender. Taken by Valimaki. And now he moves it to Dubé. Richie's got the puck. Moves it quickly over to Valimaki. Receives the pass. Right up the gut into the attacking zone. The Flames get a hold of the puck in their own end. And that's some great pressure in the offensive end by Marlow. Offside the call, we'll get a reset. The centers will glide into the dot. The Flames win it. Calgary's got it in their own zone. Here's a short pass to Anderson. Slides the puck across to Coleman. The Cosmos gain possession in their own end. Houston's got the puck against the boards. Calgary's got a hold of the puck now. Scooped up along the wall by Pitlick. He carries the puck up along the wing. Houston's looking to break out of their own end. Demers carries the puck in his own zone. Moves it to Peary. Odd man rush. Makes the save. The Flames take possession in the defensive end. Puck grab by Hanifin. Here's a shot. Long jam in front. That's broken up. Nearing the final minute of regulation. Oh, and he's... stays out of the net. Quick pass to Peary. And now it's grabbed by Boudreau. Calgary's got the puck against the half wall. And that one's broken up. I think it's a chance for a breather here as he hangs on and covers the puck up.
Who, for the players or for you?
Well, you know, I won't complain. Nolan's won it in their own end. Coburn's moving the puck through his own zone. Good defensive effort to poke it away. And he makes the save on that play. Scrum along the boards. Houston's looking to break out of their own end. Fires it into the offensive zone. The Flames gain control of the puck. Quick feed to Lucic. Looks to make a play over to Reichel. Net is empty. The extra attacker is now out on the ice. Long reach breaks up the momentum. That's it. There's the final horn to close this one up. They may not be talking about it in the room, but you know we are having that conversation, and fans as well thinking sweep now, Ray.
Well, 3-0, the series totally in hand. It's only happened a few times that someone has been able to come all the way back from down 3-0.
My name is James Sabalski, and on behalf of Ray Ferraro, thanks so much for hanging out with us. What an intense evening for